totally upfront with you back then, and you nailed me with it.
Oh, great. You kissed Peyton again, and I'm pushing you away.
The words I use.
Why wouldn't you tell me about the kiss?
I did.
I am holding on for dear life, but I need you to need me back. I gave you a second chance. And you blew it. Brooke Davis, clean team.
Tell me again why ice cream is a good idea on a cold night.
It's all part of my plan to get you cold so I can warm you up.
Pretty diabolical.
It's what I do, Chase. The boys can't resist my cuteness.
More like beautiful. Even with ice cream on your face. I got it. Great, bro. Anything else?
That's the one thing I was really truthful. My feelings for you.
Doesn't matter now, does it?
I was worried I wouldn't be enough. That's what I'm afraid of. Not being enough.
How is that not good enough? You're a good person, Brooke.
I think so. I've done some things I'm wrong.
You're a good person.
You sure?
Sure. You're gonna change the world someday?
Yeah, so I can tell.